It's time to fire this thing up.
Those engine temperatures running at?
Let me check. We're running just a little over 180 degrees.
Yeah, John, a little over 180. That's not good.
Okay, what should the running temperature of big block Crusaders, these are big block Chevys, what should they be running at?
They should be running 170, 175.
Okay, what's the big deal? 5 degrees, 10 degrees, can that hurt an engine?
Well, it's gonna, if we don't service them, it's gonna keep raising the temperature, and that's not good because eventually you're gonna overheat.
All right, this is Cleet Galasso, and Cleet is known as the part man. He is a true expert in marine parts, and if anybody knows an issue, it's gonna be this guy. But also, you have a real history with this boat. Your dad just purchased it 2 years ago from a customer, and he actually started a marina up here on the east end of Long Island. Okay, so he's been servicing the boat. What happened with the heat exchangers 6 years ago where we had kind of a similar issue with hot temperatures?
Right, we had a similar issue. It was running over 180. We took the exchangers off, we sent them out, we had them cleaned out, we put new gaskets on, we reinstalled them, and it brought the temperature down to 170, 175. But now it's 6 years later, and the temperature's starting to go back up over 180.
So pretty sure, as an expert, you're pinpointing it back to these heat exchangers.
I'm almost positive it's the heat exchangers.
Fantastic. And that's what we're gonna be covering today here at Shipshape TV. We're gonna learn about the different manufacturers who make heat exchangers. We're also gonna go through the installation process for you, and man, is the program gonna be packed full of tips. And speaking of tips, here's today's very first one.